The first word that comes to my head is that he was really strong. I think to sexually abuse two 14-year-olds, even though the door was locked, I think that's the shock of it, really, that we just couldn't get out. I suppose the compassionate side of me wants to say he was a man that obviously needed some help. The gut reaction is just to say there was something quite evil about him.